he'll show it to you. He makes the kids watch it. They're like, okay, Dad.
God, it's a great.
Never seen that before.
Really?
Have you guys seen it?
Yeah.
So fast.
That's so hard.
Oh, it's so great. You guys want to do these in here? Oh.
Yeah,
the Gino.
Yeah, those
are the ones that have lunch. Back here.
There's stuff in the bed.
Oh yeah, it's tight for a little.
He wants to put his arm around the hostess and get his arm swatted away again.
Yeah, that was pretty good.
I got a swat?
You don't remember that?
No.
you put your arm around the hostess your best friend.
No.
And she was like, get your hand out.
She swatted at you like you were married.
Did she smile?
No. Well, she showed fangs.
That's a smile.
We'll take you down there.
You probably want to go down to the ridge. You're getting mad at us. You get yelled at us for waiting for you.
I hate it. I literally hate it.
That's why
Rick knows that.
We wanted to hear you yell.
Oh. Well, you guys made me like hike for like.
We wouldn't have all these. Well, yeah.
That's right.
You lose everybody.
You don't care. Was it good here on Thursday?
Yeah.
Yeah, soft, nice.
Yeah. That was nice.
The bowls were nice.
It came out in the afternoon. Yeah, it was good.
Was really? Yesterday good for you?
Yesterday was good in the afternoon. Okay, it got soft.
Okay. Yeah, it was pretty crusty back there. That's where you just came from.
It was kind of weird. Yeah, sun and wind affected.
Yes.
It blew out of the east, which was a little different for us.
You're from Michigan?
Yeah, a long time ago.
Shut up. That's where we're all from. Nice. And I know where Flushing is.
Yeah.
I went to school at GMI.
You did?
Yeah.
Now it's called
Kettering.
Kettering, yeah.
It's a good place to be from. Good people.
Yeah, definitely. Midwest is good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you run into a lot of Michigan people.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, a lot. Yeah. It's sweet.
So I know how to do it on my own.
Tuesday public. Take this chair instead of that one.
Oh no, we can help you line tech, and then we take the creek, and then we go over.
Yeah, then you're down on that.
Yeah, other side.
It's fine, it's not that one.
I stayed here once. We could call mine. We got a little lost. And there's nothing in there. And we're just freaking sweating. Trying to get down to the road. This little house in the woods. And the guys are all out on the back deck. They got a keg. And we come out of nowhere. We're like, come on, have a beer. They're like, we don't know where the hell we're at. So we're sitting there having a beer in the middle of the woods. I mean, there was nothing there. Oh, it's hilarious. Up?
Yep. Not too far from the upper turn.
Have a great afternoon.
Hey, you too. Nice to meet you.
Thank you too. Cappuccino. What are these, boy? The Mountaintop Express. Even though I'm heading toward that area, I'm heading toward Big Vale. I'm gonna take chair number 3. Thank you. deep. I can feel it for sure now. About Rodburn, no, I still have my final ride up. Well, that's what happens when you have these early starts, though. Mm-hmm.